Asimov.
You have any idea who you're fucking with here?
Of course. A remarkable likeness. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gatt, our organization is expanding into Stillwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Soltor Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please, I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We're done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
What the hell's going?
Boss, you got a bail.
No, not without you.
Plus, there's like half a dozen guys. I can take it.
What about the plane?
I'll fly it back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick. How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details, details. Just cover the boss. Go. I got this.
We can't leave Johnny.
Guy can take care of himself. We gotta deal with these guys.
Attention passengers, this is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has us landed in Stillwater. I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
Wait, who gave God a mic?
Your teeth are open!
Ooh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment.
We're about to jump!
Right on. I'll see you in still.
Johnny?
Really? Take this one out!
For a minute, I didn't think you'd make it in time.
Are you kidding me? I never let my girl... Wait, what is that?
What is what?
That plane is... Okay, don't freak out or anything. I think that plane is gonna try to ram us.
What do you mean, don't freak out? Do you have a plan?
Yeah. I shoot out the window, land in the plane, kill Philippe, then jump out the back again.
You mean we, right?
Look, just remember how happy you were when I caught you.
What asshole!
Bad plan.
I deserve that.